Lust, the unquenchable craving. You know just what I mean, don't you? A wild, passionate urge for sex. It's not necessarily love, but lust is that desire for the thing you can't have, the taste of forbidden fruit. Where there was a spark in medieval times, there was hellfire, and lust deserved a good dousing. The early Christians called the urge a sin, but scratching this itch shaped society. Sex is necessary to reproduce, so why is wanting it sinful for us, but such a normal and instinctive part of life for other animals? Does the sin then lie in the tension between lust and limitations? Or is sex a sin because we partake for pleasure? Are we the only species that has sex for the hell of it?
The seven deadly sins.
Lust. Greed. Gluttony. Wrath. Pride. Envy. Sloth.
The scourge of humanity, or rooted in evolution?
What drives this insatiable appetite?
I want to explore the darkest corners of our minds.
Each of us has an alter ego, a dark side.
And delve into primal animal behavior to discover if sin is the depth of human depravity,
the taste of forbidden fruit,
or a biological inevitability.
We're in control of our actions, or are we?